Who do you think you're looking at?
Huh?
You've been doing it for a while. Hey, buddy, you think you could lend me some change? Hey, I don't have a lot of time.
Do it, please. The anesthesia's working. She's not responding to the operation very well. I'm just not good enough, that's all.
Listen, it wasn't your fault. And you are a very skilled surgeon. Besides, she will be better soon.
Kurosawa, you truly are one of the chosen. The rest will be done in the usual way.
Ginger tea with lots of honey.
Ginger tea?
Yep. Best thing in the world when you've got a cold. Warms you right up.
Thank you.
Oh my. Were you working again last night? Were you outside in the rain? And without an umbrella? Just as I thought, that's how you must have caught your cold. I think it's time you went to see a doctor for that. Here, I'm going to give you the address of a really good hospital. But first, do yourself a favor and finish up that tea, okay?
Swollen, all right. Some antibiotics should do the trick. You can get this filled at the pharmacy on the way out.
Okay.
Anything else?
Huh?
Any other problems or questions?
No, not really.
Well, that's good. You're very lucky. You never see the kids who just wish they were healthy enough to be active. But unfortunately, there are a lot of them. There are quite a few right here in this hospital. Here you go. Take this to the pharmacy. That'll fix you up.
Thank you. Take care of yourself. Next patient, please.
Scallions.
What?
Wrap some around your neck. Sometimes it works better than medicine. It certainly can't hurt, you know.
Scallions.
This is 3 days' work. Make sure that you take it after meals, okay?
Okay.
Oh, sorry. Third floor, please.
Oh, so how'd it go down at the police station?
It was just a heart attack. No sign of narcotics.
So how are you doing?
Well, I feel like I'm alive. And it's all thanks to Dr. Kirihara.
No. It went well because you were a very good patient.
Doctor?
Hmm?
I promise I'll be just as good a patient. I trust you with my surgery, too.
You don't have to worry. All you have to do is believe in the doctor and you'll be fine. Right, Doctor?
Why, yes. There's no question about it.
Lisa Kayama. The patient in room 405.
Yes. Her operation is next week. But in her present condition, I'm not sure if she's going to make it until then. She dreams of getting well. And I want to give her a real future. So please save her. With your powers.
Are you sure about that?
Hmm?
If we cure her before the operation, it won't advance the acceptance of your work, you know.
Hmm. I've gotten more than enough praise. Thanks to you, that is.
I never believed in the existence of God. But whatever you call it, there's definitely something out there. There has to be something. Something has given me the power to control life and death. Whatever it is.
Yes.
If this is what you call destiny, then it means my destiny is to be strong and lend a helping hand. To pull back fragile lives as they dwindle. I will keep following that destiny as long as I can. Do you have any leads on a donor?
Yes. One of my old patients, actually. That is, a man who is of no use to this world.
This is the strange corpse that was found last night. Robin?
Sorry.
The coroner's report has it listed as natural causes from a heart attack. Now, usually, that'd be the end of the case, of course. But this one was a witch.
Oh, so that means...
When a corpse is identified by the police computer system, that individual is automatically cross-referenced with the STNJ's witch list. If there's ever a match, then the STNJ steps in and performs its own autopsy on the corpse just as a normal precaution. But this time, the result was not even close to the police report. And what happened to him wasn't natural at all.
Cause of death, necrosis of the heart. It was caused by a witch's powers. It's not clear whether another witch got him, or whether his own powers just somehow went out of control.
But why were the autopsies so different? We thought it must have been just some simple mistake, but it wasn't.
And there are other ones too. All you have to do is dig around a little. Like this one, for instance, about 3 years ago. Not only that, but the police autopsy on that one was run by the same doctor. Kazuhiro Kirihara, a substitute coroner. He currently works at Toto Takanodai General Hospital. There's a little something I think you might find interesting. A lot of the autopsies he did were for members of the Mafia. It's pretty strange when you take into account that they all seem to have died from heart attacks or some form of apoplexy.
Sounds like he's in that gray area that's ever so close to guilt.
The coroner'd be a good friend if he had bodies to get rid of. It just doesn't get much easier than that.
There's no way to be certain right now, but I'd say the chance that Kirihara's a witch, or at least associated with one, has to be pretty good. We'll just have to keep an eye on him.
It's simple. Guys who don't pay up, you just squeeze them and squeeze them and squeeze them some more. And when that doesn't work out well, you know what to do then, right, Doctor? Money you borrow? If you're not careful, you might have to repay it with your life. Well, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. What can I say, Doc? If it wasn't for you, I'd never be able to stay in business. I really appreciate it, Doc. I mean it. Thanks a lot.
No use to the world.
The two customers in the back corner want their check.
Let's just let him stay asleep.
Yes, permanently.
Yeah.
So sick.
Someone's following us.
You think so? I had the same feeling.
Maybe the police finally figured it out.
I don't know. Those guys don't look very much like police.
Then what's going on? Why do you think they're after us like this?
It's hard to tell. Perhaps they want me.
What?
Maybe they figured out my power and they're coming for me.
But they couldn't. No one knows anything. Your power's a secret between us. We're the only ones in the world who know. What are you?
Damn it!
Son of a bitch!
Looks like they went inside.
We don't have any choice. Sakaki, you first. Robin, stick with him. Karasuma will cover the front and I'll take the back. Robin!
Okay, both hands up in the air.
Who are you guys? And what do you want with me?
Why are a bunch of kids like you... Why?
I don't have to answer a witch.
A witch?
Hold him down!
Are you gonna do it?
We either get them, or they'll get us. Damn it!
Okay, you little punk. Hurry up and do it! My arms are getting numb!
That's strange.
What's the matter?
My power. There's something wrong with my power.
What do you mean? It couldn't be. You can do it. Go ahead. Try it again.
Hey, who's that? Is that a girl?
You're the...
It's true, isn't it?
Do you want something? Is that the reason you've been following me?
I see. So you were the witch. I should have known it.
It can't be. You have a power too?
Those guys.
Continue to save human lives. That's always been my destiny, and I accept that fate.
But in the process, you've killed innocent people.
Every last one of them was a sinner, and they got the judgment they deserved through my hands.
You have no right to do something like that.
Hey, what's that?
Is it a fire or a ghost?
It's time to give yourself up.
Okay, that's enough. I understand. I will.
You can't! Run,
Kirihara!
Karasuma, we've got a problem. I'm going in.
Robin!
Don't move. Just stay still. It'll collapse. Kirihara. I'm a witch. There are others. There are others besides us who have been given powers. But how do they decide to use their powers? Do they accept the destinies that were given to them? I will obey my destiny to the very end. As well, will you obey your destiny?
Obey my destiny?
Kurosawa!
Please, I need you to promise me that you'll save that girl's life.
I will. I promise.
I must say, you've improved quite a bit.
It's still not clear when Kurosawa's powers first awakened, but apparently he used them very effectively to cure quite a number of Kirihara's patients.
And Kirihara?
He's in our custody.
Metaphor of death, a summoned spirit, the sealed past. The darkness takes light away from the flame.